It's the NFL and EA Sports. Another exciting matchup just moments away now as we join you from Ford Field.
I don't know which team has the better tight end, but I do know that that could very well be the difference in this game today.
Well, if you made me choose between the two, I'll tell you what. I'll just say you take one. I don't care who you take. I'll take the other one because they're both that good. They can do it all. As I say, you hear me say it every once in a while. They're all in one. That means they can do anything you want.
And no return here, so Newton will start this drive from the 20. First down on the way. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. D'Angelo Williams. And gains maybe four.
Number 34.
This offensive lineup often will feature the tight end in a prominent role, and that means Greg Olsen.
Greg Olsen can really run at 6'6". When you can run like he can, you have a good pair of hands, you are going to be a favorite target of the quarterback.
The offense needs 6 yards here on third down after that incompletion. Third down and four. The pass is off the mark, and that's a 3 and out.
That is so tough to do, to be that close to these receivers and deflect the pass without getting a penalty. Good job.
The Panthers showing no fear this stage of the game, and they're going to go for it.
Offense lines up here.
The Panthers have it at the 24. Newton's going to keep it. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Great starting position here for the offense.
32.
Stafford's lining up in the pistol. First and 10. Stafford with the give. Trying the right side. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
When you talk about fast running backs, you don't have to give him a lot. Block him a little bit with his speed. He sees that opening and he can make it happen. Takes it all the way for the touchdown run.
Running this one out. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. First down here. Big set here for the defense. Lining up in the 4-6.
Williams
out to the left. Good for only a yard. Running it, it's second down. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Looks to his left. Ball's picked off. In on the stop. And that pick could be an early momentum swing.
Man, when you're a quarterback and you throw an interception early, sometimes that's hard to overcome. You got to talk to yourself and just try to stay aggressive.
Stafford. Setting up now in the pistol. Reggie Bush is in the backfield. First and 10. Dake Coos able to get a hand on it and knock it away. Golden Tate is getting better by the year in this league.
Well, it's one good thing to have some attitude on the defensive side, but when you get attitude on the offensive side, that is a big plus, and that's Golden Tate. He is just one tough wide receiver.
And Davis is there that time for the tackle.
Stafford lines up in the pistol.
Third down and six. They run the counter play.
Bush has got the first as he's brought down.
Bush is a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
First and goal from the 10.
They run the counter play.
They go to the right side.
Second down coming up.
Scrambling now. They're going to get him here for a sack.
How about the defense on that play? They were not fooled. They see the pass coming. They get the penetration. They get to the quarterback quick. And that's a big sack down near the goal line.
And the give to Reggie Bush. Good work by the defense. This will be a loss of three.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Stafford from the gun. Chuck Detroit in the end zone.
The head coach decides he wants to be the aggressor in this situation on fourth and goal. He goes for it. Nice play call that time.
The Lions lining up for the point after.
He made it.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff.
Brown's going to test the coverage this time.
Ball is out. Fumble's picked up, and now he's taking it back the other way.
Always hustle on the kick teams, and always be alert. That football came loose. What a job by the kicking team falling on it and getting that fumble.
Hey, the offense has a chance to do something with this drive.
Offense lines up here. First down at the 21. It's the old counter play. Godfrey's in on the tackle.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
Johnson's got it on the handle. He's going to pick up the first.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
The Panthers lined up in the nickel. First and goal, Bush. This run goes nowhere. Stopped for a loss of four.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down here after that run play. Nickel formation for the defense here. They better hurry to get the snap.
Stafford in shotgun formation.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Jarring hit that time. Knocks the ball free.
It's a tough situation for the offense. Third and long coming up. But it's a good situation also. You're leading the football game. So there's no reason to take a chance and turn this football over.
The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down.
It's Bush in the backfield.
Play clock's running down.
Matthew Stafford from the shotgun.
Lions are in for the score.
Anytime, Jim, it's third and goal. You've got to decide, what are we going to do? Well, this time the offense, nice design. They throw the football, and the quarterback puts it right on the money for the touchdown pass.
Ryan set to kick it.
Gonna test the coverage here. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. First down here. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. Williams taking the handoff.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush.
It's Williams in the backfield. Newton still has it. Dixon's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it. They'll mark him at the 34. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. This play set up by the long gainer. Back to the air here on first down. And he's intercepted. Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. They face first down. The Lions lined up in the pistol. The Lions line up in the pistol offense. They motion the receiver around to the other side. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Second and 10.
He was looking short, but the pass ball's incomplete.
Number 9, can't complete the pass.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. The defense comes out in the nickel. Third down and 10. To Ebron. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
They are close enough to a first to go for it here on fourth down. Bush is lined up as the single back.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
The Lions have it at the 29. No one's going to get him now.
The 30, the 20, the 10. Taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff.
Brown's going to run this one out. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Newton's got it after the play fake. Newton hooks up with Greg Olsen.
Mathis is going to make the tackle.
Newton selling this play big time. The defense, they go for the run fake, and that's why he has time to throw the football and makes the completion. Good job.
And Williams has handed the football.
Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
Second down following the run. Offense lines up here.
Well, good job that time by the defense. They catch the offense off guard, and they send more guys than the offensive line can block. When you're outnumbered, it's up to the quarterback to get rid of the football. He does it, and he takes the sack.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
Newton in shotgun formation.
Launches it down the field. Pass is intercepted.
Good piece of tackling.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Bush is lined up in a single back formation.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Takes off with it.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
That leads us to second down. Stafford set in the pistol. The give to Reggie Bush.
He's headed right. That's a gain of only a yard.
Look up at that scoreboard. You're leading the football game, so we have a third and long situation. So you've got to know that. Manage the game. Don't take a chance.
The Lions will take the snap from the 25.
Pulls it in. What a call and what a catch.
The blowout continues. Another touchdown.
Now we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
Lions set to kick it. Browns running this one out. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Panthers getting set now for their next series. Nickel formation here for the defense. First down and 10.
And off the mark on that short throw.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
This will be second down. Cam Newton takes a look down from under center. Benjamin's got it on a pass, had some heat on it. Third down. Williams going to take the handoff now.
And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Defense calls a timeout. Not far from a first down, they're going to go for it. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. The Panthers take it from the 33. Williams is going to secure the handoff. The Panthers now move the chains.
The Lions defense has to be demoralized by that fourth down conversion allowed.
I think any time on the defensive side when you give up a fourth down conversion, it is heartbreaking, and it has to be heartbreaking for the defense right now.
And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one. The defense got to the quarterback, and the offense is backed up here on second down.
Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6.
And incomplete as Olsen can't hold on.
Well, he dropped the football, and there's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in.
This is third down.
Benjamin's lined up in the slot. Got the completion.
And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
They're going to go for it here on fourth and 6. Olsen's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. The Panthers will take the snap from the 40. Newton to Olsen.
That is called rolling the dice, and that's what it is. It's a big gamble by the offense and the coach. You go for it on fourth down, you don't make it, now you're going to pay the price.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down.
Stafford's going to be in the pistol here. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And they tackle him down at the 37-yard line. Second down and 2 to go after the running play. No time to huddle now. Bush. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. Bush is in the backfield. Single back set.
The wide receiver in motion. Now first and 10. Throws to the right.
Gets it out for the completion. And that's a gain of 13.
Once again, this offense in the red zone. This defense has been awful all day long. Can they bow their necks a little and show a little toughness? And maybe stop them this time.
First and 10. Screen with two hands. He has it.
And Bush is stopped there. The Lions use another timeout here, and they have one left.
That little throw was good for only 3, so it's now second down and 7. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Stafford's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And they score again here to pad the lead.
Well, when the offense goes in there and scores again to increase their lead, it's got to give a lot of confidence to the defense. Now can they go out there and do their job?
Lions set to kick it.
Going to test the coverage this time. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Benjamin's a receiver in the slot. Newton still got it on the play action. He's wide open for the grab. He stacked up at that point. The Panthers call a timeout. They're first.
Carolina takes a timeout.
First down here after the completion. This will probably be the last play of the first half.
Play action fake. Looking to throw.
Looking to go down the field here. Almost intercepted that time. So that's going to do it for the first half. Lions are up in this one.
Ford Field is the site of today's game. Jim Nance once again sitting side by side with Phil Sims for the call as we get set for the third quarter. And the fair catch is made. It'll be a touchback. The Lions are ready to take over now, and their offense heads onto the field. It's Bush in the backfield. Second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap. And that'll gain just just a few yards.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Second down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. He's got the catch. Picks up maybe three.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line. Third down and four. And the give to Reggie Bush. They're going to run it right. Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
All right, coaches, don't get greedy. Be decisive over there on the sideline. Do what's best for your football team. Keep getting those first downs and letting that clock just keep running. You got a big lead here in the second half. Don't take any chances.
Reggie Bush is in the backfield. First and 10. They're setting up screen. Incomplete as he was looking short.
Lotulelei's able to get his hands up and knock that football down that time. That just drives a quarterback crazy. But give all the credit to the defensive lineman for timing that jump just right.
Second down after the incompletion. Stafford's lining up in the pistol. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Second down and 10. They'll go ground. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
Good job by the offense here with a good lead in the second half, picking up that first down. And that's what you want to do. Take your time, look at the play clock, take it down as low as you can, and keep picking up those first downs.
The play clock's running down. Matthew Stafford looking long, and it's incomplete.
That was a nice job by the defense. Being alert for the downfield throw, the defensive back in good position, results in an incompletion.
Failing to complete that one, so second down here. Offense lines up here. Set up screen to Bush. And at the 37, he'll be brought down. Third down on the way. They're in the hurry up mode. Bush. This offense can't be stopped on third down no matter the distance.
Bush is able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time finding his way and picking up a first down.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Right side. Gains 17.
Well, once again, the offense is in the red zone. They got a big lead. I think it's up to this defense finally show a little toughness and try to stop them for once.
First down and 10. They're going to stay on the ground. Gains about three.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Second down coming up. The long drive continues. Trying to beat the play clock. Looking to the right side and throwing. Rocked for a loss on that tackle.
That was just a dumb call. When you throw it behind the line of scrimmage like that, you deserve to lose some yards. That's what happened on that play.
Offense heading to the line for the 11th play of the drive. This has been a long drive so far. Stafford from the gun. Keekley's able to swat the pass away.
Good job that time by the defender. Read the quarterback. He sees the receiver, gets in good position, and knocks it away.
Offense back on the field here for this 4th and 10 play. Johnson's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Stafford in shotgun formation. Shakes off the hit. Well, it'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way. The Panthers now bring their offense back onto the field for the next drive.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. That'll stop the play right there.
All you can do is your job, and that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Final quarter underway now with this snap. Good defense to deflect the pass and force the incompletion.
He did everything right, didn't he, the quarterback that time? He was physical. He stayed on the wide receiver. He was reading the quarterback, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
Kotchery is in the slot. Second and 10. Sticks to his hands. Avant's taken down at the 40.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. D'Angelo Williams, tackle made by Levy that time.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
Williams is in the backfield. Now first and 10. And incomplete pass that time as he threw it short. And here we have second down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. That's Newton over to Olsen for the catch.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better, finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Gains 19. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. First down coming up. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Williams
not able to get away from Tulloch that time.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
He'll get it again. And it's Ndamukong Suh who makes the tackle.
Just keep playing the game. You're down here near the goal line. You're getting blown out. But keep playing hard. You never know. Next week, you might be in the same situation, and you can draw on this positive reinforcement maybe you get from this next play.
Go run it with him again. Runs it across for the touchdown.
Touchdown.
You look at that score, you're getting blown out, but you know what? Don't look at the scoreboard. What a job by the offense that time. They go out there, drive down the field, and get a score. Gives you hope. You never know. You can still come back.
Extra point was good. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The receiving team has the recovery. That's a tackle at the 48. The Lions getting ready now to start their drive. Stafford lines up in the pistol. They motion the receiver around to the other side. First down at the 48. He had no time to get set. Second down following that incompletion. It's Bush in the backfield.
Easy.
Scrambling out of the pocket. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
Number nine.
wasting no time now for this next play. Offense lines up here.
Third and seven. Ebron's got it, and a first.
Boy, his head got yanked back the other way. An obvious face mask penalty, and that's a big one.
It's about safety of the players, too. That's why when you grab, hit the helmet in certain situations, it's going to be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
Searching for space to the right, charging ahead.
This offense has been moving the football all day long. Once again in the red zone, they have a big lead. What will they do? I think they'll just try to run it in from here.
Second down coming up. Offense lines up here. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They get to him just in time, 1 yard shy of the first down. No huddle time. Third down and one. He's looking to the right here on this throw. At it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
That time the defense was ready. Third and short, they were expecting pass, and that's what they got. And the pass is incomplete. Now we have a fourth down situation.
The Lions face fourth down, but want to take a timeout before they snap the football. They bring back out the offense to go for it. The jumbo set on the field, and Stafford will sneak it. That's a gain of six.
Well, anytime it's fourth and short, you always got to be alert for the quarterback sneak. This guy is very good at it. Quick snap count, catches the defense by surprise, and gets the first down.
And there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
Well, when you got a big lead and you're down near the opposing team's goal line, what do you do? Well, you know what? You line up, you run the football, and just dare the defense. Can you stop us this time, even though you know we're going to run it?
They get set quickly, ready for another snap.
Bush has got on the handle. Can't find space, and this will be a loss of one on the play. Last play before the two-minute warning. A little jumpy there by that defensive front.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
The line of scrimmage, the 2 yard line. Time enough to squeeze in one more play before the 2 minute warning here in the fourth. Third and goal to go from the two. Oh, touchdown. They're just running it up.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
And the point after is good.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Gonna test the coverage here. 2 minutes to go in the second half. The Panthers now ready to take over as their offense heads onto the field. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Olsen brought down at the 47-yard line.
All you can do is your job, and that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
And now they'll try over again on second down. It's Williams in the backfield. Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun.
He makes the catch.
Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. They'll go right to the hurry up. Won't use a timeout here. From the gun, Newton. Avant's got the catch and the first.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do is keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there. Really good job by the defensive coordinator. Good time to call that blitz. Catches the offense by surprise, and they just outnumber them, and they get to the quarterback, and they take him down.
Newton standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Can't find a target on the pass underneath. After the incomplete pass, it's third down. Newton's back in shotgun formation. Throws to the right. Has his target. Breaks free. Gains 18.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Going for it on fourth down. They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. Fumble, and it's a takeaway. He's brought to a halt. The defense comes up with the big play, the hit, and the recovery of the football.
They sure did. They got so much speed on the defensive side, and that speed, when you think about it, it gets more people around the football. It helps you deliver the hit even harder, and that's why they got the turnover. Great job.
That'll be 5 yards. Delay of game.
You got to protect the football on the offensive side. When you don't protect it, the way these defensive players can run, you're going to get in trouble, and that time it results in a fumble.
First down on the way. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Had it, but dropped it.
Well, we look at that drop pass right there. You know, one of the biggest cliches ever in sports, oh, they're going to go right back to this guy to keep his confidence going. Well, I don't know about that. If you drop a pass, sometimes I might want to try somebody else to see if they can catch it when they're open. So if you get open, the quarterback will throw it to you.
Offense lines up here. The Lions from the 22. Airing it out. And it falls incomplete.
Just not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
That last pass incomplete, and it brings up third down. Jones lined up now as a slot receiver. Matthew Stafford from the shotgun. Jones got it on a pass that had some heat. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Going to the hurry up. Under a minute to go here. He'll throw it over the middle, and it's incomplete. Just can't hold on that time.
When you see a receiver drop a pass, it does go through the quarterback's mind. Well, he's a good player, and I want to keep his confidence level up, and I want to keep him into the game. So when you get a chance, you throw him another football so he can make that catch and get right back in rhythm.
Second down and 10. We'll go ground out to the right. After that run, third and 8 for the offense. Bush is shifted from running back to a receiver in the slot. Matthew Stafford looking long, but it's incomplete. The receiver was open for a moment, and then the contact, and that's a pass. pass interference call.
Yeah, he got there too quick. You know, just timing. That's what it's about. The timing was not good for the defensive back. Gets there too early. Pass interference.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Stafford's going to take it from the gun. And it's out of bounds, incomplete.
Second down here.
Johnson's lined up in the slot. Stafford's got it in the gun. The margin is increased with another touchdown.
Well, that had nothing to do with the outcome of the game, but still a very nice play there on the last play to score that touchdown.
The Lions line up now for the point after. Inside of the uprights. Lions set to kick it.
Brown's gonna run this one out. Gets away.
And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20.
First down here. Nickel formation for the defense here. Cam Newton unleashes the long pass. He brings it in. They bring him to the turf.
Well, Phil, I enjoyed watching the game with you, and how about a final thought about that victory?
Well, you know, Jim, I wish I could say the same, that I enjoyed spending these last 3 hours with you, but that's just not the case. But no.